This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now. This country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Within each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow. Using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language.
Vorrücken! Köpfe runter! situation.
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Et voilà.
Wasn't just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train, and they found the children in the schools. Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. victory, and staying alive. Unworthiest creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war. You're only ready to die.
you Billy Bridger?
Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chucking me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Explosives at the ready.
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Right. You two, you know what to do. Careful with this one, Mason. Up and over. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, yeah, that's them all right. Head down. You know the drill.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going?
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Got some Jerry's over here. See some barrels over there.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both, because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I'm
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your ass and find a way inside.
Should have just stayed in that prison cell.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, all right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Hey, mein Freund, hast du Seife? Sauberkeit ist eine deutsche Tugend, oder?
Thank you. steht vor dem Grab seiner verstorbenen Frau. Ein Fremder fragt ihn, wer ruht hier? Darauf der Mann, ich, endlich allein. Aber...
Need to find a way in. Jimmy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about. That's what we're looking for. There. One safecracker special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridger, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridger.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Bridger, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one that's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at you. You come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end?
then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
This next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own then. Three places to go. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. That bunker might have what Mason needs. That's the radar stations.
Ich habe ihn gefragt, ob er jemals lächelt. Er hat nur die Stirn gerunzelt.
Er will unbedingt den Löffel abgeben.
Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we? All right, let's go, Fritz. Safecracker special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Acid chicken!
That'll keep their fuel tanks running dry. good luck with your bombing runs now, Jerry.
Yes!
Need to shut down those radar stations. be able to do it. You sure will. Harbour Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just Don't leave us behind.
Damage down here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. Don't even radio the boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I radio the boat.
No. No. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did Rodder's bench by myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
Don't listen to me, you liar! You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
Attention. I'm going to clear. Vehicle destroyed.
stationären MG!
Just a drop strangers!
Up.
Wait! You don't sometimes have to worry about you holding that street bottle with me!
Talking about Mason.
Thank you.
Jesus!
Yeah.
Avery!
What do you mind?
Well, I'm gonna say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Oi. Ah, I gotcha. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
Oh, come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm gonna do. I wanna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand?